Boom. All right. Hello, Capfest. Well, as a lovely guy who introduced us said, this is Jim, this is David, I'm Larry from James. And we're here because Jim's kids and his grandkids both went to this school. And he's got to go out of it.
My grandchildren, well, one of them still goes, well, that fucking, I'm not that old, that one is. We're not supposed to swear, obviously, that wasn't a full-blown swear word, that was just a little, with a full stop after it. Both of my kids went here. They're out there somewhere getting rained on. And they're both turned into fantastic people, regardless of my efforts. So I've got a lot to thank Cavendish Road for, and my granddaughter Sienna goes here as well. And it's a joy and a pleasure to be here and be doing stuff. And I'm sorry it's raining if it still is.
Well, the problem we've got is that between the three of us, we haven't really got a decent voice. And so we needed somebody, and we asked a good friend of ours, and I'd like you to welcome on stage now, Mr. Tom Hingley. From The Lovers. And of the Inspiral Carpets. What a man, what a history. You got history before you on this stage right here. So the name was Hadley's Heroes. For those of you who are putting this on YouTube and, you know, things like that, tweeting and whatever else you're doing, poking your friends on Facebook. We'd like to start off with this one. So. Good guess. Could I have less guitar in this monitor, please?
100% Larry, to this tune up, mate.
Is this a nice moment? Just sorting the sound out a little bit, okay? I think Dave's going to get deafened or blown back to Wales. Okay, you ready? Do you want to tell us that you're ready? Ladies and gentlemen, here's our disease. Give us a standing ovation and your sympathy. Poor old Johnny and set himself on fire. On his arm, wire acts at the back of his mind, lies a suicide net. Poor old Johnny can set himself on fire again. See the young man itching to burn, waiting for them on the stars, and he knew danger. Thank you. Acoustic up here, guys.
Yeah, lots of acoustic.
We put 50p in the meter, so it's okay now. Right. How are you doing, Campus? I've got to tell you, I've been rehearsing with these people this week. I genuinely mean it. I've had the best week of my life. So thanks very much. It's been a real pleasure. Thanks very much.
We'd like to visit some of Tom's back pages right now.
More vocal, please. A bit more vocal in the front lines of facts. Lift the stab up the salt trip, another lump of salt in the wound. Where does that chagrin get reasonable soon? Yes, the mind is no matter who doesn't have a beast inside. Yes, the mind is no matter who doesn't have a beast inside. Lift the head up my neck, drop the spins as a glass down the hole. Cause you're doing your best to destroy every inch of my soul. Yes, a man is no man if he doesn't have a beast inside. Yes, a man is no man if he doesn't have a beast inside. Tear me down off the wall with the nail of my soul. With the bounce of my skin, with a bounce of my soul.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. And thanks for arranging for the rain to stop. This next song, The Dark Rise of the Rain.
This is roughly what they call my favourite Cowboys tunes. One from our back pages.
This is where my people have come down from. I've come down from London to see us and Birmingham and wherever else you've come from. Thanks a lot. Thank you. call, please. Thanks very much. That'd be more kick in the drum fill as well, please. Thanks very much. A bit more sugar at the tip. Every day, this does it. Can you give these guys a big round of applause for every day? Thank you.
Well, we're over time, but I don't think anybody's going to complain.
Have you got anything better to be doing?
If there is anybody who wants to complain, then I'll speak now for every holding your peace to all the officials.
We don't actually know everyone's name yet. We're going to have to go through that, obviously. All the person to them. This next song is dedicated to Olivia.
And only she knows what that means. You might know this one. I don't know. You might do. You know it in America.
Without any thought.
on, I'd just like to say a couple of thank yous, and I'd say thanks very much to all the people who worked really hard to put this concert together. Can we have a great big round of applause and cheers to everyone who's put this thing together?
Yeah, people have really pulled together to make this day happen. It's been amazing.
It's all been good. I'd also like to say thanks very much to Steve.
Mr. Hanley. Mr. Hanley's Heroes. Is he around here somewhere?
We just want to say thanks to him.
Where is he? Steve, where's Steve? Steve, come up here, Steve. Where is he? Where's Steve Hanley? No, Steve Hanley. Where's Steve Hanley? Where is he? Has anybody seen him? Come on,
hiding.
It's like the opposite of Crime Watch Roadshow.
Oh, come on, Steve. Don't be shy. Come on, let's all chant Steve on the count of three.
One,
Steve.
Two, three!
Steve! Is he down there?
No. He's not coming, he's hiding in a cupboard.
All right, don't be shy. Anyway, it was Steve Hanley and I think one of the teachers from here who, over a drunken conversation one evening at the pub, thought that this would be a good idea, and I think today has shown that it was a good idea, and it was a really good idea for them two to get drunk together. And I'd like to say a big thank you for Steve.
Hello, thanks, Steve. Thanks very much for everyone who put it like that.
And we were going to invite him to play bass on this next song, but he's missed his chance now.
And sorry to Caroline for swearing at her. Sorry about that.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four!
Those who find themselves addicted.
Special. Now that's where we would finish and walk off, and you'd cheer, and we'd stand back there getting cold and things, and then we'd come back on and thank you very much, which we do. We thank you from the bottom of our heart, but we're not going to do that. We're just going to sing you a lovely song now to end off the night, and wish you well, and sleep well tonight. Sleep well tonight.
Thank you. so sorry I woke you. It was vital that we met. Tonight has taught me something. Dedication like I've never seen before. We are lost in the empty air. Though your fingers into the river.
Thank you.